Thank you. I, Brian T. Kucera, to be my wedded wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, till death do us part. According to God's holy way, according to God's holy way. So, and there too, I pledge thee my faith. I, Sarah, take thee, Brian.
I, Sarah, take thee,
to be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer. In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
According to God's holy way, and thereto, I pledge thee my faith. And now we present the rings that you have to offer each other as symbols of your love for one another. The wedding ring is an outward and visible sign of an inward and spiritual love. The circular shape reminds us of the everlasting love of God. Let us pray. Looks like it's on there for good. And repeat these words in token and pledge of our constant faith and abiding love. With this ring, I thee wed. Sarah, if you will take the ring you have for Brian and place it on his left hand. And repeat this vow in token and pledge of our constant faith and abiding love. With this ring, I thee wed. Now join your hands. We said earlier that this might be the last time that Brian gets the upper hand in this relationship. So, for as much as Brian and Sarah have consented together in holy wedlock and have consented and witnessed before God in this company and thereto have pledged their faith to each other and have declared the same by joining in giving and receiving rings, I pronounce that they are husband and wife. In the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. It's fitting at this time that they would share a symbol of this unity. And so they're going to light a unity candle. The meaning of this candle is multifaceted. First of all, I would like to just briefly mention that there's something wonderful about a light. It's like love, light and love. As you give them away, they only grow. So many things in this life we are nervous about sharing or giving away because we think we'll have less. But when it comes to light and it comes to love, as you give it away, it just creates more. Notice, in the lighting of a candle from another candle, it does not take away from the first candle. The second candle is lit, and if you've ever been in
now to be among you at the calling of your hearts, rest assured this truth is yours, acting on his part. Union of your spirits here has caused him to remain, for whenever two or more of you are gathered. Thank you. Where the man shall leave his mother, and the woman leave her home, they shall travel on to where the two shall be as one. As it was in the beginning, is now until the end. A woman draws her life from man and gives it back again, and there is love. There is love. Well, then, what's to be the reason for becoming man and wife? Is it love that brings you here, or love that gives you life? For if loving is the...
Then you may stand and kiss the bride. Ladies and gentlemen, it's my privilege to introduce to Mr. and Mrs. Brian and Sarah Hine.
Alyssa and Jacob! I know sometimes I'm out of control. I have nothing.